Hey guys, welcome to the Tenorshare. After you reboot or reset your device, you will need to enter your password to unlock your device. If you forget your lock screen passcode, this will render your device unusable. Entering the wrong passcode will cause the device to show an iPhone unavailable. In this case, the device is unable to connect to the cellular network. This will result in many solutions not working. So today in this video, I will show you how to fix the problem of iPhone asking for your passcode after factory reset or reboot. Let's get started. First, we need to get the Tenorshare 4UK from the link in the video description. It's a quick and easy way to fix forgotten iPhone passcode issues. You need to connect your iPhone to your computer. Then launch 4UK on your computer. You need to select the Unlock EOS screen function. Then follow the instructions to put your device into recovery mode. Press the volume up and down buttons, and then press and hold the power button. This will turn off your device. It will then restart into recovery mode. 4UK will provide you with the latest EOS firmware for your device. You can change the path where the iOS firmware is saved. Then click on the download button. Wait for the firmware to finish downloading, and then it will automatically start removing the lock screen passcode. The process will last about 10 minutes. Please wait patiently for the progress to finish loading. Okay, the lock screen removal is complete and your device will reboot. Then follow the process to set up your iPhone. On the iPhone Lock to Owner page, you will need to enter your Apple ID and password to unlock it. Then continue to set up your iPhone. In Transfer Data, you need to choose the appropriate program. Without backing up data in advance, we usually use Restore iCloud Backup. Cloud will back up your data regularly. Sign into your Apple ID to restore the backup. Select the Recent Date Backup option. Wait for the iCloud Backup data recovery to complete. Then, after the iPhone setup is complete, you can use your iPhone normally. This is the solution to iPhone, requires your passcode after factory reset or reboot. Thank you for your patience in watching. Hope the solution in the video will help you solve your device issues. If you have any other Apple device issues, please write in the comments. We will help you answer them as soon as possible. Thanks again for watching, and let's see you in the next video.